remains do not belong to you. Lord Vogue will have his dignity.
If we honor our part of the vow,